ballet before in my life. But absolutely brilliant, excellent, fantastic. Yeah. It was unbelievable. It was just so elegant.
I thought it was absolutely awesome. Yeah, fantastic. Been once before, and I've actually seen Northern Ballet do Dracula at the Alhambra about 4 or 5 years ago. And tonight was, shall I say, a lot more gothic, a lot more saucy, and hella good.
Yeah, very, very much. It's
it was
fantastic.
Amazing. Because the whole concept of dance creates. Because there's obviously no dialogue in the ballet, but you know what's going on. And because you understand the story of Dracula, you understand, but then it makes you realise that whatever story is going on, you will understand because they're performing it through the dialogue and dance.
Me, I mean, I think it was like a masterclass in acting as well, because it was that element of there wasn't a single word spoken in the 2 hours that we were in there, but you were with them all the way along and you understood exactly what they were talking about, even though they weren't talking. But it was just through expression and emotion, and it wasn't through any kind of verbal communication, but you got it, you followed the story perfectly. But genius, absolutely brilliant.